We're seeing sort of unprecedented anger on the already heavily censored Chinese social media. Hundreds of millions of posts talking about how furious they are with the government. This doctor who died, unfortunately, of the coronavirus, having reported it, having been punished by the police for reporting it, is now being held up as a martyr. And that is really politically explosive stuff.